بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel Tajweed and Qiraat Rules. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you ابن كثير narration. I will teach you ابن كثير narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Ibn Kathir easily. Extra ya, ya'at al-zawat. What is the definition of the extra ya? The extra ya is the extra ya in pronunciation at the end of the word that is not written. Ibn Kathir, Bosal Bazi and Kumbul reads with extra ya both when continuing and stopping in the following words. In Al-Wadi, in Surah Al-Fajr, Al-Bazi reads with extra ya both when continuing and stopping. Kumbul reads with extra ya when continuing. In stopping, he has two ways, which is deleting the extra ya and establishing the extra ya. In Fama Atani in Surah An-Naml, Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazi and Kumbul deletes the ya both when continuing and stopping. Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazdi and Kumbul, establishes the ya in stopping only in these words. Al-Bazdi reads with extra ya both when continuing and stopping in these words. Kumbul reads with extra ya both when continuing and stopping in Yattaqi wa Yasbir in Surah Yusuf. Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Qiraat Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Qiraat Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. Jazakumullahu khairan. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.